Yukum guys! So this is how to capture Uma Musume Pretty Derby on OBS Studio. Okay, so now we're gonna first launch our OBS Studio, and then it's gonna have OBS Studio. So now we're gonna minimize OBS Studio. Then we're gonna launch Uma Musume Pretty Derby. So now that we got our game running, now you wanna go back on OBS Studio. And then you got like no sources over here. So now we're gonna go on the plus button on the sources section. We're gonna go on game capture, and then you just want to click on OK. And then for the mode, you want to select capture specific window, and then for the window you want to look for your Uma Musume game. So we're gonna just select the Uma Musume game, and you can see we got like a black screen here. Nothing is showing up. This is pretty normal. All you need to do is just untick use anti-cheat code compatibility hook, and it should show up just like that. So you got Uma Musume Pretty Derby on OBS Studio. So just click on OK. So you can see that we got some white space over here. So all you need to do is just make your game into full screen. So what you would do is click on your game and then do F11. So press on F11, and that's how you get the full screen. So when I go back on OBS, then you can see our game is fully on OBS Studio. So this is how to capture Uma Musume Pretty Derby on OBS Studio. Please subscribe with all notifications and smash that like button. Please join as a member to get your name over here and get the most likes to get a shout out for the next video. Anyways, check out my other videos and have a yoga malicious day.